Police say the body of 63-year-old Kenneth Lee Wilson was pulled from the Park River in Grafton at noon today. At 11:30 a.m. Thursday, his employer asked for a welfare check after he didn't show up for work. Officers and friends began searching and found him in the river today. Police say there's no indication of foul play, but the cause of death isn't known yet. His body has been sent to UND's Forensic Center for an autopsy. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.